Okawville versus Alton in the Mascoutah Tournament Final. Nice finish from Talia Norman that beats the buzzer. The Redbirds up early, but Okawville caught fire. Madison Winstroyer hits this three from the corner, and then later on she was set up. Raylan Obermeyer, and she does it too. The Rockets win 65-58. They're the tournament champs and still undefeated.